after investigating why Malwarebytes would slow down and crash my computer, which occurred to me this morning, I came across a news release about the crashing of my computer related to Malwarebytes 3. And I checked over here where Malwarebytes is and find that the web protection on it is off. I do have another computer in the home, and it says that the memory is low, and also says that the web protection on it is off. As you can see now, I have it fixed with a new update applied to the Malwarebytes anti-malware program. Okay, before I get to that, I want to go ahead and read this news release to you. Early this morning, by the way, my computer crashed this morning, and I didn't have any idea why. I thought my computer updated itself, but it wasn't the case. Something was wrong with Malwarebytes. We published a protection update that caused connection issues for many of our customers. As a side effect of the web protection blocks, the product also spiked memory usage and possibly caused a crash. We have triaged this issue and published a protection update that resolves it. If the update does not resolve the issue automatically for you, please shut down the web protection, check for protection updates, and restart the computer. The root cause of the issue was a malformed protection update that the client couldn't process correctly. We have pushed upwards of 20,000 of these protection updates routinely. We tested every single one before it gets out. We pride ourselves on the safety and accuracy of detection engines. To say that I'm heartbroken is an understatement. We are working hard to not only triage your issues and get your computer or business back up and running, but to also rebuild your trust. We are going to overhaul how we publish these protection updates so that this never happens again. And another Malwarebytes forum member modified this post to include this information. Unsure if that person is from Malwarebytes or not, provided this information on how to really make sure that Malwarebytes has the latest update. So what I would do is that you update the program, and you want to make sure you have the update package version. You go to settings, you click on about, and you look right here, it says update package version 1.0.384. This is what you look for after either updating Malwarebytes or reinstalling Malwarebytes. Now if you can't update it, just go ahead and reinstall the program. And be sure to click on settings and about and check this update package version, which is 1.0.384. And also, after you update Malwarebytes, go ahead and restart the computer, and just to make sure that everything is running smoothly and that the update has been applied. And that's it. I hope this video is of interest to you. And if so, just give this video a thumbs up.